Hello, everybody. Jason here from Sohn Gaming with another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. We are getting crazy close to the end of this game. We attempted to make it past this spot in the last episode, and I could not do it. I did not pick up a new controller, so my thumb will be hurting after this. I guess I could just put get a replacement part, but I haven't yet. Alright, leave me alone. So we've pretty much seen all of this already. Every time I play this, I feel like I have to retrain my hands to recognize the buttons again. It's just a lot. What am I doing? I'm pushing the wrong buttons, going the wrong direction. All right. Like I said, every time I play this, I have to like retrain my hands on what I'm trying to do here. So that part is the part that was screwing me up last time, was all of that. Coming out too short. This part's all easy. That I got down. This part, I kinda got down. Go. Point. Ah. Oh God. I went the wrong direction. I get it. Okay. Free from the thumb hurt. Oops, messed that up pretty bad. Up. Come on, go up. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Got it. 5 minutes in and we got it, boys. We got it. And girls. Boys and girls, we finally got it. That was actually, the last part of the chase actually had me worried because I thought it was going to get thinner and thinner, and I suck at staying underground. Okay. I was standing there thinking it was some type of cutscene. It was not. We're just gonna quick travel all the way down. Weeping Ridge. This is all new territory. God, I'm almost dead already. This is just the... Oh my god, another one! pretty sure that I just flubbed that up on the first guy. Okay. I made it past those guys. Let's see what we got. Okay. Let's just go. This way. Oh, that's not a good thing. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. What's this? What we got here? Okay. Oh boy. I ain't got no help. Goodness, that was ridiculous. All right. Okay, so don't go down there. Thank you. Okay. Somehow I made it through that. I don't know where it made it to, but I made it. There's some weird thing here. Ooh. Entering. Enter. So this is So this is inside the spirit willow. It's just gonna, there's the heart or something. We have to take the spirit because it can't just fucking fly up there on its own. Need to like, what in the world? It's gonna be all the way back here every single time. I need to see this. I can't see anything. I'm gonna go this way. Burst through, I guess. I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's not what I wanted. Give me that map, dude. Oh man. Okay, so there's a save point to the left. There's all sorts of stuff in here. What is this? These are different things that I have to destroy, I'm guessing. Okay. Here today. So it looks like we'll do. We'll actually go back down, I think. We'll do the left and right first on the bottom. Thank you. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise's. That's not the direction I wanted to go. I wanted to go out. Ugh. This is crazy. My timing is way off today. Those kind of releases something a little bit more. Okay. I guess I have to go up and into it and land on the top. Oh my God. Oopsie daisy. One second. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna go ahead and have to end this, episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps now. I will see you next time. Hopefully we can go ahead and finish this game up. I think it might be two more episodes and then we're completely done with this game. But thanks for watching and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.